And always, let's get started.
Get to work. We can do this.
That's still the same with my portrayal.
Yeah, man, I had the best one-liners. Remember I said, I'm not a doctor, but I played one on TV?
Laugh track. Another laugh track.
Alright, alright. You all had your moments, but let's be real. We could have done it without one.
Please, Colin, you just like to hear yourself talk.
Leapster. Hey, what can I say? I'm a natural boy.
Yeah. Keep telling yourself that.
Leapster.
That's it.
We're here for all of you.
So, what's next for us? Are we gonna take our comedy act on the road?
I don't know about that, but I think we should definitely do this again. It's a good to have fun distraction from all the stress of school and life.
Agreed. And who knows, maybe one day we'll be the next big thing in comedy.
Left track.
I wonder who the could be f***ing me.
Yes, Stevie, we're just hanging out.
see you join my root beer without asking. But you know what? I don't want you to drink it from it anymore. From now on, I put some... It's the hot sauce from things on track.
Well, you're not doing a very good job. This is a laboratory, not a playground where little kids can go up and play and like go up and monkey bars and go on swings and everything like that. Like normal kids can do. Or weird kids.
Hey, Gibson, what's the matter? Did you wake up on the wrong side of the lab?
Watch your mouth, Colin. This is a place of work, not a comedy club.
Oh, line up. We're just trying to inject some humor into this place. Otherwise, it's just a bunch of beakers and test tubes.
Yeah, we're like the comedy relief characters. You need us to break up the monotony.
Actually, Gibson, I was just about to explain our new experiment. I believe it could have some groundbreaking results.
Alright, listener, Colin Stewart, I expect you guys to pay attention and contribute constructively.
Okay, guys, I've been working on this experiment for months, and I think I finally cracked it. The big idea.
Alright, hit us with it.
Alright, so we need to start with the basic compound, which will act as a catalyst for the reaction. Once we have that, we'll need to add in the reagents, which will start the process of breaking down the compound and creating a new molecule. This new molecule will be the key to our new discovery.
Wait, what's a reagent again?
Yeah, can you, like, break us it down for us, Lenny? We're not scientists, you know?
Of course, sorry about that. A reagent is a substance that we add to the mixtures to help facilitate the chemical's reaction. It's like a key that unlocks the door to the new compound.
Okay, I got it. So once we have the reagents in here, what happens?
Well, that's where it gets really interesting. The reagents will start to interact with the base compound, causing it to break down and form new molecules. These molecules will then react with each other, creating a chain reaction that will eventually lead to the creation with our new compound.
Wow, that's really cool. So we're going to make a bone substance from scratch.
Yes, that's exactly right. And if we can make it work, it could have a huge implications for the field of medicine. We could be creating a new cure, a new vaccine, or even a whole new class of drugs.
But we're not cooking men, we're cooking science.
Me and Stuart had just a mental image of you wearing a yellow jumpsuit and a gas mask.
Yeah, instead of a lab, we're in our room in the middle of the desert.
Very funny now, but let me remind you that this is serious work.
Of course, we'll behave.
Yeah, we don't want to end up like Walter White and Jesse Pinkman.
Let's do some science pictures.
Yeah, Mr. White, let's cook.
You won't believe what I just discovered. I found a way to turn it off into oil.
Spider-Man, for the 100th time, we're not trying to turn rocks into gold. We have an important experience to conduct.
Look, I've got some rocks ready to show you.
What the hell, Stanley? What did you do?
I can't take it anymore. We can't keep keep having Stevie around if he's going to keep growing our experiments.
Hey, at least we can add explosive rocks to our list of discoveries, right?
By the way, Leapster Fashion Yenship Out in the Range 2017. Everyone, this relation's like this here. Went to the lows and glorious. They had some glorious name the first time here. And blindness, happiness, to be lost, happiness, blindness, the real fine alone. Anyways, see you on the next week.